That woman, Brandy Jo Hawkins, she obviously didn't shoot Senator Mora, but she makes a great suspect. She was one of the first female snipers in the military. She had 4 confirmed kills in Iraq, then got kicked out of the military for hitting a superior officer. She was an easy target to be radicalized by a grassroots militia. The way she told it, Brandy had means and motive. She knew details. She said a meth dealer gave her an NZT pill. Senator Mora wants the FBI to stop looking for Piper. Best way to do that, give them a different shooter.